Let's start with a quick little stretch, all right, real quick. So arm roll back. That's it, nice and wide. And then forward. Crisscross in the front. Take that one arm across, pull it in, drop that shoulder. Yes, switch it out. Other side. Take those arms up, legs nice and wide. Reach. Bend it forward, start to release that low back. Walk yourself out. Feet together. Raise those hips up. Pedal those heels down. Take that one leg, right leg up. Inhale, exhale, send that bent leg forward and come down. We're going to be doing lots of kicks. You got to stretch out those hip flexors. There you go. Curl those toes in the back. Push yourself back up. Now let's get it on the left side. So you're going to raise that leg up. Exhale, bend it forward. Go wherever you feel that stretch. So if it's up here, cool. If it's down, go all the way down.
Woo! Oh, I like this song too.
All right, curl those toes. Back up. Really raise those hips up. Bend those knees, round that back, come up. All right, we're starting with just a shuffle. Let's get that blood pumping. So you're going back and forth with your boxing shuffle. This is where we're gonna live a lot today. That's how we elevate the heart rate, so shuffle it. Back and forth. Woo! Take that left foot forward. Now you're going front and back. Front and back. Now switch. Switch those feet. Right foot up. Switch it back. Hop it here. And switch. 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 Shuffle back out to your side. Shuffle, shuffle. Do it with a roll. Yes, that's it. Come on. You can already feel the sweat starting to form. Now take it, stop. Bend over, walk your hands out. Your inchworm. Push up, bend those knees, back up, inchworm. So you're walking yourself out. Push up, back up. One more time. Push up, and back up. All right, here we go, guys. So we're gonna be doing a jab, a right uppercut, with that right snap. So you got your right foot back. You're down into your stance. Shoulders are up, chin's tucked. You're going jab, right uppercut, right snap. Snap is all about bringing that knee up, snapping that kick. Ready? Here we go. Jab, right uppercut, snap. Jab, right uppercut, snap. Jab, right uppercut, snap. Jab, right uppercut, snap. That's it. Boom. Three more. One. Two. Three. Shuffle it out. Back and forth. Stop. Woo! All right, we're getting it on the other side.
Whoa.
Right foot back. cross, hook, left snap. Cross, hook, snap. Ready? Here we go. Cross, hook, snap. Make sure you're rotating. Come on. You got somebody in front of you. Get that target. Yes. Give me three more. One. Two. Three. Nice. Shuffle it out. Working our jab cross. We're going to do a four count shuffle and then down to a jump squat. So it's going to look like this. Jab cross. One, two, three, four. Jump squat. Back to it. Jab cross. Shuffle. One, two, three, four. Jump squat. Ready? Here we go. Jab cross. One, two, three, four. Jump squat. Jab cross. One, two, three, four. Jump squat. Woo! Jab cross. One, two, three, four. Jump. Come on, that's it. Come on, we're just getting started. Go at your own pace. Get that booty back. Really raise yourself up.
We need to do some.
One, two, three, four. Give me two more. Ready? Jab cross. One, two, three, four. Up. Jab cross. Shuffle. One, two, three, four. Down and up. Nice. Working our side shuffle with a curtsy lunge. You're gonna go to the right. So one, two, drop it down and up. One, two, drop it down and up. Ready? One, two, left. Chamber. Get it on the left side. You're gonna get me two left knees. One, two, a left side kick.
Yeah.
Jab cross. Ready? Two lefts. One, two, side kick. Jab cross. One, two, side, plant, jab cross. Come on. Get that leg up as high as you can. Woo! Give me three more. One. Two. Last one, best one. And time. Boxing shuffle. Come on, just keep moving. I don't care if it's toe touches to the side. Nice. All right, right foot back, left foot forward. Jab, cross, hook, switch step, knee. Jab, cross, hook, switch those feet, send that left knee. Ready, go. Jab, cross, hook, switch, left knee. Jab, cross, hook, switch, left knee. You want to use your hands as a guide for that knee, bringing it down. Yes. Nice job. Jab, cross, hook, switch, knee. Jab, cross, hook, switch, knee. Give me three more. Come on. Last one. Jab, cross, hook. Switch. Knee. Grab water. Woo. If you're not sweating, you bounce back and forth. Superman. So right foot back. You're doing jab, cross, jab, cross. You're stepping forward with the Superman. So step forward with the left as you chamber that right. Superman. Jab, cross, jab, cross. Superman. Yes. Jab, cross, jab, cross. Super. Right leg comes up. want you marching it out. Right here. This is home base. Ready? Right knee comes up. Kick. Knee comes up. Kick. Nice. Three more. Two more. moving. All head hooks. Square up. Head hook, head hook, head hook, head hook. Palm pivot in that waist. Yes. And jack it out. Most of these rounds doing 25 reps on each side, and then if time permits we'll move up to 35, if time permits we'll move up to 45, with the goal of getting to 55 in 20 minutes. Okay, so take breaks when you need to, but we're just gonna chug them out. Okay, so starting before I start the timer, you're gonna be doing a plie, an elevated plie squat. So you guys can see one foot is up on its tippy toes, the other one is flat, and this is where you're going to stay as you go down. This leg that's up is always bent. You're not going to straighten it out. Keep it bent, and we're going to go down for 25 on that side, and then we just switch it over. Okay? I'm going to start the timer. Woo! All right, on my count, ready? One. Two, three, make sure your foot's up. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, one, two, three, four, push that butt back. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 20, five more. Five, four, three, two, and one. Just switch your weight. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Make sure you're take your elbow to your knee. Okay? If that, bringing both of them up at the same time, just go back down like this. Take your elbow to your booty back here. You can do it stationary, or you can add the knee up. We're gonna do 25 on each side. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Squeeze it. 10. Put your hand right here. 1. You should feel it. 2, 3, 4, crunch, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20, woo, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, switch sides. So if you keep your hand on your ab, your side ab, you should feel it crunch, okay? Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That elbow. 6. It's going behind your leg. 7, 8, 9, 10. Let me love you guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, grab one if you need to, but I'm going to keep going. You just tap in when you're ready. We're going to do forward to back lunges all on the same leg. Okay? 25, ready? 1, got to go back. That's 2.
Five.
Ah, okay. Calm down. Good. Goodness. Woo! one. Oh! Oh, I need water. Woo! Woo! Alright, this one's gonna hurt. Considering what we just did. Wasn't smart planning on my end. But we're only doing 10. So we'll do 5 on one leg and 5 on the other leg. The single leg inchworm with a push up. So you go down. If you need to, drop to your knee. Do a push up. Come back up. And bring it back up. If doing it single leg is too hard, put your legs your shot right now. Do them on both feet. And just go down. Come back up. Alright? 5 on one, 5 on the other. Ready? Let's go. 1.
There you go.
2. Oh, this is 3. Just joking. I sometimes lose count. All right. Going down for 4. Oh. So funny story about this song. Back in the day, when I was a Thai bone instructor, we had to do routines. My best friend and I did a routine to the song. It was awesome. Alright, push-ups. We're going to be heading onto the floor. The first kind of push-up we're going to do is a V push-up. You're in a V stance with your body, and all you're doing is going down in your arms like this. Okay? You go as low as you can go. It's a shoulder press, not really a push-up. So we're going to do 10 on this one too. Three. that as well. But you really don't need anything. Your hands go behind you. Lift up your butt.
Thank you.
Come back on Wednesday for the pull.